question. What happened to Susan? She went to a doctor to get some attention. He gave her a shocker that she promised to bring her mother. Well, he scraped her and touched her all over. The man got Mazzotti. When he saw her body, he started to squeeze. She fingers went crazy. One hand on she body, the other under she belly. Like he said, she was making a baby. She say, oh no, doctor, take away your hand, doctor. Oh no, doctor, the pain is in there, doctor. You're feeling, you're shoving and looking. You're pinching, you're pulling and telling me nothing. You're fighting, you're sticking and rubbing. That ain't hurting me, doctor. This headache I have, doctor.
This is Caribbean Vibes.
She started a trembling and wanted to stop him. He said, start behaving, don't stop my proceeding. Once more he started probing. She said, doc, I am still a virgin. The doctor ring, you won't be in the morning. Now she really frightened. The pants start to tighten. The nurse tries to enter. What's happening, doctor? Things were really worsening. His trousers were dropping. What to do? Doc, my blood pressure rising. Say, oh Lord, doctor, don't do this to me, doctor. Oh no, doctor, I could be your little daughter. She pleading, she begging, she crying. I should tell me lawyer, but them smart men ain't no better. It's a big shame, like you're trying to spoil me name. Please spare me this time, doctor, right now like I'm getting fever. Susie started sweating as he hug and squeeze. She thrills right through she body. Now it start to please she. Susie stop all the fighting. She find it was thrilling. She said, don't stop until in the morning. He kissed she all over. Nothing could be better. She forget the fever. The man was a master. Nothing could be better. He rolled she right over. Lord, I wish that this could last forever. She tell him, oh yes, doctor, please take your time, doctor. Oh please, doctor, I want this to last forever. You gave me a real good injection. Please tell me when to repeat the prescription. This treatment is really the best job. Please tell me, my dear doctor, when to come back for more, doctor.